Hello, I'm Sim with the OSINT Dojo, and in this video, I'm going to introduce version 2 of my OSINT Attack Surface Diagrams. There are countless websites and social media platforms that you might encounter during an online investigation. And while some of these are well known, others may be unfamiliar outside of certain groups or geographical areas. In order to assist new investigators, I make my Attack Surface Diagrams available for free on the OSINT Dojo website. These diagrams act as a quick checklist to see what information you can extract and pivot off of from a certain platform or data point. Let's say that you're tasked with investigating a target on the newest dark web marketplace, but you aren't really sure what sort of data points to look out for, as you haven't performed a similar investigation in the past. If we click here on the dark web marketplace button, we now see a few different options. As we investigate our target, we should be on the lookout for things to pivot off of, such as their cryptocurrency wallet, product reviews, any photos, and so on. We also see that if we're able to obtain their PGP key, that perhaps we can use that to later obtain their email address. During my investigation, I will go through each of these data points individually and make sure that I check for and document any of my findings. Keep in mind that each target is going to be unique, and so not all of your targets will contain every listed data point. Now let's say that we do successfully obtain our target's PGP key, and then we're able to actually extract their email address from it. Now what? So if we hover over the email box, we can see that it's actually a link to another page. And so if we click on that, the page loads and now there's a new attack surface diagram tailored to gathering information from the email address that we just obtained. And so we would go once again throughout this new diagram, documenting our findings and pivoting to any new data points discovered as we go. As we do so, there are also a few options here at the bottom of every page. Should you want to save a PDF copy of the attack surface to your device, or maybe for printing, you can do so here. There's also the option to view all relevant links under our resources page for that specific platform or data point. These resources will provide you with specific tools or more in-depth information for gathering intelligence on that platform or data set. And finally, you can click this link here to return to the main diagram page and continue on with your investigation. Currently, we have a total of 23 attack surface diagrams available, with new ones added a few times every year. If you're just getting started with open source intelligence, I highly recommend you go take a look and use them as a guide for your next OSINT investigation.